Biodiversity is the term biologists use to describe all the variety of species that you find either in a particular area, or if you're talking about the entire planet, that 10 to 100 million species, that variety is biodiversity. But the term itself actually has more meaning than just the physical number of species. It also includes the genetic diversity within a species. So here we have a population of zebras, a population of daisies, and even though to the human eye they all look almost identical, there is diversity within that group. And so an aspect of biodiversity is maintaining diversity within species, because we're going to find out that's important for the survival of a species. Biodiversity also includes the variety of ecosystems on the planet. So we have rainforests, and we have tundra, and aquatic ecosystems, and grasslands, and there's different species in each of those. Some have more species, some have less, but it's that variety that's so important to the Earth as a complete ecosystem. And then when we talk about biodiversity, we also include the natural processes that support and create biodiversity. So things like competition, photosynthesis, succession, predation, and then physical processes like precipitation and erosion. All these things are going to shape what species occur in a particular area. If we look at the history of biodiversity on the Earth, it's changed significantly, and this is showing these dips and bumps. There have been five mass extinction events, and that's what the little red arrows are showing. And you can see that most biodiversity can bounce back after those. And if you look at our current numbers, there are more species on the planet than there have ever been. But in a really amazing statistic, they think that the number of species currently on the planet represents only about 5% of the diversity that has ever existed on the planet. Notice this graphic goes back in geologic time in millions of years. So this is a long time period. If we look at the current status of biodiversity, there are many species that are doing great on our planet, but there's some that aren't. And you can see there's about 15,000 species that are threatened with extinction right now that we know about. And you can look at North America, Asia, South America, Africa. There's different species. Notice the amphibians are really taking a hit in terms of overall percentages. They seem to be particularly susceptible to pollution and disease outbreak. Probably the number one reason, though, for a species being threatened is habitat destruction, is how natural habitats are lost. We're not going to spend a lot of time on that in this class, but I did want to sort of point out the current status of biodiversity on our planet.